Hi Gemini, welcome back to Omkara Tarot, and it's time for yet another Love Bite. And these are general collective readings, Gemini, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind. Take what works for you, leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Gemini and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Gems, let's begin with your reading. Welcome back all my subscribers. Thank you for being here once again. And Gems, if you're new here, we welcome you as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us. We welcome you in. All right. So Gems, Queen of Cups, center of my spread. Who's this? All right, the Empress in reverse. And the Ace of Pentacles in reverse. And yes, bottom of my deck, I do see the overall energy being the High Priestess, which goes so beautifully with the Queen of Cups, who's also very, very intuitive. So this Queen of Cups could have is quite spiritual. Maybe they've got some downloads. They've been figuring this connection out. And maybe just keeping themselves to themselves and not, you know, maybe there's lack of communication as well between the two of you, at least not the way it used to be. This Queen of Cups is quite a ascended soul, especially with the High Priestess here. So from what I see, there was somebody who was not really speaking their truth, maybe being a little bit of a narcissist or not being emotionally open or maybe lying, even though they didn't really give in to this connection. They wanted to keep it. They didn't want change. But I have a feeling this person got released. They either got released because of their immature behavior. I think they got released by this Queen of Cups, who brought justice back into their own life and decided to shut down a chapter because they felt there's no growth here. Anyway, let's see, Gems, let's start with some dialogue message cards. Let's see if you guys could say something to each other, and then of course I'll clarify all these cards to see what's really going on. So Gemini and the person spirit, if they could say something to each other now. Gemini and that person, if they could say something to each other now, what would that be? Gemini and their person, if they could say something to each other now. Gemini and their person. Okay. One or two more from here. Gemini and their person. If any of you are looking for a personal reading, Gems, my email is in the description box below. You can reach me there. So, the first card here, Gem, says, I get so annoyed with your constant need to control everything. See, I told you, this is a very, very controlling person. Head over heart. I get so annoyed with your constant need to control everything and denial of your triggers. If I upset you, I want you to be honest with me, but you use silence as a manipulation to gain control. We should be able to talk it out like grown-ups. I wish that you could love yourself the way that I love you. I had to lose you to learn to love myself unconditionally so that then you could learn to do the same. I'm now shining brighter and have faith that you will one day see the true love and light within you as I do. This Queen of Cups, who's shining very, very bright, now is the Empress. Okay. The endless depth of love that I have for you is a blessing. Sometimes this love feels more like a curse because I'm so focused on you, but I don't see anything from you back in return. So somebody was just holding on to, waiting maybe for this King of Cups to step up, but I don't think they did, and This Queen of Cups has, I think, shed her cup of love now. No longer waiting around to grow with this person. I'm an understanding person, and I appreciate that although we are eternally connected, we need our own space. I can't understand why you're not able to communicate that you simply need some time to process things. Instead, you ignore me, knowing that it hurts me more and more every time. I think of you before I sleep. I dream of you all night, and I wake up to think of you again. I haven't apologized because I don't feel deserving of your forgiveness. I haven't been able to forgive myself for the way I treated you. I just want to hold you now. It's been too long since you held me close, and I'm aching for you. I'm planning a romantic trip for us to reconnect. I want to cherish you with loving adoration. But it may be a little late because I do see this Queen of Cups shutting down a chapter. There is more to this than I'm able to share with you right now. Do you think about me? All right, so Gems, if this is resonating with your story, let's start your reading. Let's see what's really going on here. And before that, I am going to take an angel blessing card to see if my angels could help with a blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for my precious gems out there. Blessing, guidance, stress management. Yes, Gemini. Things are stalled right now. Maybe that new stable beginning was never offered, I think, in the past, and now somebody doesn't want it. So there's a lot of stress because things haven't really worked out the way this King of Swords wanted them. They wanted things to remain the way they want. They had a fear of change. They were trying to hold on to maybe the old way of doing things, or they didn't want to, you know, step up or something. Let's clarify these cards and see what's really going on. King of Swords Spirit. King of Swords in reverse. Somebody lied here, even though they knew that this was a very strong soulmate connection. Maybe they were juggling. Maybe they had other things on their mind, or wherever. I don't know. I do feel somebody was not being honest here in this connection. They didn't want to change. They didn't want to leave something before they could start something new. There could have been a bit of juggling going on. Even though I think this soulmate connection was felt on a very deep level. So what were they holding on to, Spirit? The Death in reverse. Death in reverse. Oops. Either they were not ready to accept at that point. Maybe they were going through some, you know, it's just like a grumpy old man. They were sitting here and saying, I don't want any love in my life. I don't believe in love. Maybe they'd been hurt earlier in the past because of something, or maybe they didn't. They had somebody else in their life. I don't know, but this person didn't accept the offer when it was given, even though this attachment was felt. This great friendship was there. That bond was felt. Everything was felt. But this person took too long, lying to themselves. I think that, you know, I don't want change in my life. Maybe they'd been single for a long time and they didn't want, you know, to partner up, or maybe they had a certain lifestyle which they didn't want to change. This person never accepted because of their own stubborn behavior. So, Four of Pentacles, Spirit. Four of Pentacles. Yeah, I think they are feeling that maybe now they are being released by their partner, or now, even though they want to open up, maybe, I think person whoever this person is, this King of Swords in reverse, does want to now not be that tight anymore. Earlier they could have been like, see this person, arms are folded and a grumpy face and saying, I don't want. Now this person does want to open up. They don't want this chapter to shut down between them and this beautiful Queen of Cups. They don't want this chapter to shut down. But I think they're going through a lot of stress right now. And no wonder my angels have given the card of stress management. They are thinking, overthinking, worrying, not being able to sleep at night because they're recognizing their own mischievous and not the best behavior. So what was this Page of Swords spirit? What did they do? They were being rash. Maybe they made some decisions too quickly. Right? This is a person, Knight of Swords is somebody who rushes in and out, talks before thinking, does things before thinking, and this was a bit immature the way they behaved maybe in the past. And now they are watching this Queen of Cups who's glowed up, they are keeping an eye on them, they're snooping on them, and they're recognizing, oh my God, what did I do? This was my soulmate, and I rejected them. I rejected them because of my own rash behavior. Now they do want this person back, but they want to open up to them, but now they don't know how. So they're just watching from afar, it seems. Queen of Cups spirit, who's this Queen of Cups? Queen of Cups has shut down a little bit right now because they were expecting this person to be mature. They wanted this person to be their equal counterpart, somebody who's going to be, you know, taking responsibility, somebody they could respect, somebody who had that, you know, life in order. Instead, what they found that, you know, this person was probably had third parties and was probably breadcrumbing them. They were not giving to the connection as they should have. Three of Pentacles with the Six of Pentacles in reverse. So as much as I think this Queen of Cups wanted to work with them, they soon figured out that this person was not the King of Cups, not the King of Pentacles that they were seeing. In fact, they felt breadcrumbed and they felt, you know, they were not getting what they deserved. Queen of Cups also felt, I'm putting in more than I'm getting. And so what's this Justice card now, Spirit? Justice. I think this Queen of Cups... somebody does want to bring back justice and balance to this connection, it seems. Gemini, now they know what they've done. They are quite embarrassed or upset about that. They are now seeing how they hurt this beautiful Queen of Cups. They do want to put in work now. They want to balance this situation out. They want to come and apologize now. They want to come and apologize. They want to come back not just as the King of Pentacles now. They want to show up straight shot as the Emperor now. The Emperor to the Empress, right? But I think they have a little bit of fear here. Why is this Moon card here, Spirit? Why is this Moon card here if they have such good intentions? Maybe they lied in the past. Maybe they have some secrets. Yes, this person is right now in hermit mode. They're not with anyone else. Queen of Cups, if you're wondering, this person is in deep reflection about their own lives. They're very, very emotional right now, wondering whether I'll ever even get a chance with this Queen of Cups ever again. Because they know that they have lied and it's probably gotten caught. And so the World card, Spirit. World card. Yes, it's this Queen of Cups who's now become the Empress has kind of shut this chapter down, from what I feel. They've decided that, hey, if you can't make a decision, I'm shutting this chapter down. I don't want to have any brand new beginning with you. And this card has come out twice. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. By this Empress who's in reverse as well now. Empress is in reverse is somebody saying, I'm the empress. I wanted to grow with you. I wanted you to be my emperor. But with this kind of behavior of indecision and whatever you've done, breadcrumbing me, I'm not sure whether I really even want to grow with you or want to have any more forward movement with you. And that, no wonder, maybe there's lack of communication between the two of you. There's a bit of silence. And no wonder this person is in hermit mode now, thinking back as to how they've really messed up by their own bad behavior in the past. Whoever this King of Swords is in a lot of stress. A lot of stress. So, Spirit, would the Empress like to say something here? Empress, you want to say something? Empress, why are you in reverse? Empress is saying, I'm now busy focusing on my own life. I'm by myself. I've made a choice and a decision for myself to work on my own priorities. Here I am by myself, building up my life. Somebody treated me like an option. I'm not anyone's option. So I've made the choice for them. Whoever this person was made lots of promises to me but broke all of them. I don't trust them anymore. So it's kind of almost rejecting the thought of, you know. And the Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Ace of Pentacles in reverse. Yes, this person feels that whoever this King of Swords was brought into competition, maybe into their connection. There was conflict because of it. And in a way, I think this Empress has kind of cast judgment on them to say, I'm not sure whether I really want a second chance with you because I am not second best. I'm the Empress. And you treated me like a second best, and I don't think I really want to have anything to do with you now. I think this Empress may be kind of thinking of rejecting this offer, right? But this is just for this week. Maybe this Emperor can, you know, do something spectacular, give a proper apology and really show that they can kind of level up. Who knows, things can change. Time is fluid, energy is fluid. And of course, you have free will, Emperor. You can win this Empress back, maybe. But you'll have to this time speak the truth. You can't be in reverse. You have to come with the truth and nothing but the truth. But till then, I think things are halted, things are stuck. Because this feminine is now glowing, no longer waiting around for people to breadcrumb, be breadcrumbed by. All right? So that's all I have for you, Gemini. Hope it worked for you. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.